Hello everyone, Adam here. So this is another episode of Do-It-Yourself Electronics, and I have to admit that recently I found that the GSM GPRS module that I've been using, I mean the module named SIM800O, which is visible now, is no longer capable to pull GPS coordinates from the base stations because Google has disabled the API that this device was using. So I've decided to make some other device using this module. So I decided to make a small IoT or machine-to-machine device, whatever you call it, the device that will be sending temperature from this DHT11 or DHT22 Chinese sensor to your mobile whenever it is asked by the text messages. So the diagram is pretty simple. It's only the chip, the MCU, the SIM module, the sensor, and some capacitors, and the power. So we have to choose between the three AA batteries, or the combination of solar cell and the lithium ion battery and the diode, which will be basically charging this lithium ion battery. And I made also two different versions of this IoT device. So first version is based on Atmega 328, the same chip that is used in Arduino Uno, or you can choose the ATtiny2313 chip and the DHT22 sensor. So this DHT22, it's better because it can be put outdoors and measure the negative temperatures, but it really doesn't matter because you can always attach this sensor to the Atmega 328. And for the needs of this presentation, I will be using also the serial to USB adapter based on FTDI, just to show you what are the messages sent from the MCU inside this prototype towards the SIM800L module. I also have SIM card here. My SIM card is put here, so you can see that I'm not cheating on you. And let's begin. So I will now attach this device to my PC. I'm using Linux PC. So let's attach it now to USB port. I'll be using only RX wire just to read the messages from the serial port. You can see it is connected right here. So to my USB. Now I will show you the PuTTY terminal. So hold on. This serial zero port, because it's a okay. You will now see the device. I will put it somewhere here so you can see it. It's not quite visible, but anyway, it's right here. And let's turn it off. Let's turn it on, sorry. Let's see what is displaying now. Okay, it tries to initiate the device. It sends serial port settings to 9600 baud. It configures the reporting and checks the pin of the SIM card. By the way, if you have a pin on your SIM card, it has to be 1111, so 4 ones. It then checks the registration of the GSM network if it's registered already. Then it configures displaying SMS messages, and at the end it puts the SIM800L into power down mode, so it will draw the smallest amount of current it is possible to do. And now I will try to send the SMS messages. So text message towards my SIM. Let's try with this. Yeah, first the recipient. Okay, the content of the message is irrelevant. Let's send hi, okay? Now it starts sending. And observe the screen. So the device received the message. Now it pulls the data from the temperature sensor and it sends back the temperature and humidity. Okay, let's see. Yes, so we got the response. And after it is completed, it is putting again the SIM800L module into sleep. So it's now sleeping, and while sleeping, it's drawing less than 5 milliamperes, maybe less. So I don't have a ampermeter with me, so I could check, but I'm not prepared. So let's send another message, like test. Okay. And observe the screen. If there's something wrong with the SMS or it doesn't have proper data, it may reject checking the temperature. So let's send another message. It's now sending. Okay, so as you can see, I have received another measurement. So one of the SMS, one of the text messages was not processed properly. Maybe there was some issue with the code. I need to check this one. But anyway, it is still a prototype. But you can see what it's capable to do. Okay, guys, so if you like it, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, so you can use the code freely. You can modify it to, for example, to make this simple IoT device to send some, I don't know, status of the sensors that you have in your home, or you can even make a steering of devices via the text messages. So it's pretty simple. So remember, use this kind of small GPS GSM SIM800L module. So it is probably priced at $3 at the moment. It's easy to buy at every Chinese store. Okay, so thank you very much and bye bye.